Dear learners, welcome back. And in this session, it is basically again a screen recording of different types of platforms for fundraising and different types of NGOs who are using various platforms for fundraising. So in this case, we have taken some of the campaigns which are helping the NGOs directly and indirectly to raise the funds. So we have different platforms like Keto, Milab, Impact Guru, Fuel a Dream. These are the different platforms of crowdfunding campaigns, which is one of the most prevalent and recent fundraising option available for the NGOs as well as the individuals. Now these platforms, they provide individual fundraising also, and these provide the fundraising for the NGOs also. So we have taken small shots of these platforms, and we have tried to make you understand that how the fundraising happens through crowdfunding platforms. And in the other section, we have taken couple of NGOs which you have already seen in earlier screen recordings also. We have taken Goonj, we have taken Save the Children. We have taken these NGOs directly to tell you how they use their platforms, their own NGO websites to raise the funds for certain projects and for their own NGO, for the development and for the success of the NGOs, because funds are very important source of resources, monetary resources through which the NGOs, they survive and sustain. To perform in a better manner, these NGOs, they definitely require certain funds, and for this they need to raise the funds. So we have used a certain couple of NGOs as to provide you an idea how the NGOs raise the funds for their projects and for the NGO as a whole. Learners, you hope you enjoyed going through different types of platforms for fundraising, and you have also seen that how the NGOs, they raise funds for their NGOs as well as the projects, the individual projects. Now, this would definitely give you an idea how the fundraising happens in the not-for-profit sector or non-profit organizations or in NGOs. And this will help you to understand why fundraising is important for the organizations. Now, another activity, since this is the last part of the whole course, one activity which you can perform is that you can just search different sites which I have given you in the screen recording. You can go through their sites. You can find out different campaigns, fundraising campaigns in the health sector, in the education sector, and then in the you can say in the say medical section specifically. These two areas, education, health, you can cover, and you can find the crowdfunding campaigns, different kinds of crowdfunding campaigns. You see for how long this they are there on the portal. Some campaigns are there for 1 month, some campaigns are there for 2 months, some campaigns for 3 months, till they achieve the desired amount which they have quoted on that platform. So you can have this activity, you can do this activity for your own benefit. And you can also go through different sites of NGOs, popular NGOs which are internationally on available and which are like Oxfam, like Red Cross. So you can go through those NGOs, you can see their site, and you can see how they raise funds, they ask for the funds, they generate funds for their own organization. Hope you enjoyed learning the whole course, and we too enjoyed having you all in this course. Happy learning. Thank you so much.